Hey guys, it's Matt and Sammy from CallOfCubed. And Sam thought it would be a good idea for me and him to do a little solo video. And he found this seed called Tarzan. So everything is a jungle. So, Sam. Hi.
Yeah.
Alright, let's start. Let's get going. So, okay, so this new update. So you got vines, you got jungles. So
yeah, and you can jump up these vines. They're like ladders.
Very interesting.
And
you get big-ass trees. Big ass trees.
If you look, you can't stand on top of the vines like you can with ladders. Ow, shit.
Oh, right. So this is my first time playing Minecraft in like ages. No, yeah, I haven't played this party. What the? Okay, I'm gonna have a look up there, because that looks awesome. So we're planning to make a treehouse, but there are no objectives. This is just a survival thing.
Yeah, just a little bit of fun.
Yeah. So let's have a look. So I want to find the biggest ass tree on the highest altitude that we can. So I think this one is pretty good.
Oh yeah, and this update, the max height of the world's been updated as well, if you didn't know about that.
Oh, has it? I didn't know that.
Yep, and there's also been another update, but I want to see what Matt thinks about it when it's when he finds it.
Okay.
There's a new animal.
Don't ruin it! Oh, you square.
There's a new animal, okay, which can be tamed, but I'm not saying any more than that.
I'm guessing it's going to be a cat or something there.
God okay. Damn you.
Sam, come up here. Let's just, where are you?
I'm still where we were at the spawn.
Okay, come up to where I am.
Oh, okay, give me a sec.
Found some big ass tree. We need some, we need something to climb up it though.
Well, we need shears to get, we need ladders.
So, there's a desert over there. I'm gonna go and get some dirt.
I've got 8 wood if we need it.
Yeah, that should be quite useful. So, we're keeping on time. Yeah, it's over on this. So, I think these episodes will maybe be roughly 20 minutes each, probably. 30 minutes, why not?
Oh, yeah.
Just a bit generous, you know. Okay, so can you make planks out of these? That's the question.
Yeah, it stays as 4.
That's good. Isn't there something like a maple tree or like a something like that we should get as well?
I don't have a clue. I think you people may have seen already, but there's 4x4 trees thingies.
Yeah, look at that. That's wide as.
But to make them, you need like 4 saplings in a grid like formation.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of savage. Whoa! Hey Sam, come up here.
I don't actually know where you are.
I just found a house on top of a tree. Does this server have like a living?
Oh, that's my house. Yeah. Probably put the wrong world into
Did
the server name.
Did you use glass?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's probably yours. I'm gonna go and take a look at your shitty house.
I didn't make it too big, I just wanted to explore the update.
Okay, so that's what I was looking at. Right. Well, that's really annoying, because you've just built that at, like, the highest point where I wanted to. Okay.
You can just demolish it if you want.
I might just have to do what? Okay. So he has some like steel grip, which just hit me. Okay, so that's whoa. Okay, I'm having to climb around this tree. If that makes sense. Okay, I still hit. Come on. Oh God, Sam! What the hell?
I'm alive still.
Yes, but you screwed me over, boy.
I'm sorry. Yeah, this is my house.
Just try to block, break this one block of wood.
You know, I think we should just, yeah.
Whoa.
May as well just keep this, I suppose, actually.
Okay, there we
go. Oh, there's 11 planks in the furnace, though, as well.
why not in the furnace? Okay, come on. We can do this.
I want to go in the roof.
This is really dangerous. Get myself 4.
Yeah, I just made this because it was at the highest point and it looked nice.
Whoa,
God, okay. Why have you put wooden planks over there?
Because I didn't want to fall down.
We could put like a connecting tree houses to this, you know.
I think that's a good idea. I think we should make something massive. Okay, so let's see if there's any other trees.
Meh, screw it. Let's just keep this as it is. It's kind of cheating, but hey, who cares?
I sure as hell don't. But what I do care about is how the hell are we going to get resources?
Yeah, that's what I was... Oh, god damn it.
What? What?
That was close.
Well, just come down here. Yeah.
Well, I suppose... We're gonna have to make like a mine shaft somehow from up here.
Yeah, I'd like to do that. Okay, so that's
which is gonna be pretty damn hard, but.
Oh, sugar! God, I'm getting that. Gonna get in on that sugar cane.
We kind of got a head start with having a crafting bench ready.
Whoa! I think I found our mine.
Huh?
I think I've just found our mine. Come down here.
Wait a sec, I'm just gonna build this so we can get to the other one.
Get these mushrooms.
Making sure that my drop distance isn't too bad. Ow.
That's quite a nice mountain. We can make it into a volcano or something. I think we should build... Should we build a house on a tree? Or I think we should build one house on a tree and one house into a mountain and link them. Somehow. It's going to take forever, but... You know.
Hey-ho.
Might as well. Alright, so I'm going to get my ass. Okay, so that floated in mid-air. Where the hell's...
Okay.
Oh, there it is.
I've kind of made... I'm trying to make this safe for, like, when we actually walk over and stuff, because... Okay. If we fall down, we're dead, so...
Yay, optimism.
Yep. We're going to have to do some deforestation,
okay, so here. What have we got here? Yay, lack of environmental cleanliness. Right. So I'm gonna have a look on top of this big ass mountain then. Okay, so let's do some tools. Okay, so first things first, wooden pickaxe, right. Come on. Oh, go down.
Okay.
Come down to where I am, Sam. Get out of that tree house. Wait, no. I'm going to get this first. Wow, this guy's got some long reach.
There we go. I've connected the treehouse thingy.
Connected it?
Yeah, I come up here. We got like a little staircase up to the actual thing.
I think I see it.
And then we got this on another tree.
Hmm.
And we can expand it and stuff.
Oh, I see you walking up here. Okay, so...
We need to mine.
I see some coal over there, so I'm gonna go and get it.
Ah, oh, brilliant. Coal. Right. I'm gonna do some deforestation. 1, 2, 3, 4. See, the only thing I don't like about these updates is the fact that all the mods have to be updated.
Yeah, it's a bit of a bummer, isn't it?
It's annoying. Do you have any cobblestone on you?
No, I'm just gonna go and get some now.
Okay.
What the hell?
I know this map a little bit because.
I don't know it at all.
Oh god, it's getting night.
Okay, let's
okay,
get this.
Crap. Okay.
Found a fairly nice cave. Let's just have a look in there.
Okay then.
Freaking crap. Don't tell me, is that just one piece of coal?
Ah.
One solitary piece of coal, I think it is.
Hopefully not.
It is.
Okay, crap, it's night time.
Yeah, you can have four torches. Okay, Sam?
Yep.
Where are you?
I'm at the treehouse thing. We should probably make this more easy to find.
Yeah, I might stick.
Do you have any cobblestones?
Yeah, 6.
Alright, I'm gonna make myself a cobblestone axe with the cobblestone you got if that's alright.
Come over to me then.
Just come to the treehouse.
I don't know, Sam. I've lit up the place where I am, okay, so you can see where I am. I'm gonna mine a bit more though, so we've got some more resources, because honestly, 8 cobblestone is not exactly the best thing in the world.
Okay, I kind of can't see where you are. Okay. Rip.
Okay, go over to the desert part. Where else are you?
Oh, I know. Oh, yeah, I know where the desert part is.
Shit, that's a creeper.
Did you say there's a creeper?
Yeah, right outside my cave. It won't be able to get to me now.
Brilliant. I was thinking for a minute there's a lack of monsters and stuff, and down this ladder there's like zombies and things.
Yeah, I might just have to get back to the house.
Another thing that's been updated was rain. Not brilliant rain. Nothing says lag like rain does.
There's more sugarcane though. Get that sugarcane, come on. Shit, the skeleton.
Ow! Ow! Something just, like, hit me off. Oh, he's got it, it's a skeleton. Oh, yeah, something that they updated was skeletons moving.
They can now grow water. Yay.
They can move a lot better and stuff now, so they're not completely retarded.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Bad thing for us, good thing for them.
God damn it. Your pickaxe is chicken.
Ow!
Ooh, I'm gonna try and sneak attack this.
Where am I?
What am I getting hit by? Oh shit, I'm drowning.
Mag.
Oh, no, screw this.
Rain always makes me lag really badly.
Can they really fire arrows underwater?
Oh, I tried that. I wouldn't try it if I was you.
No, neither would I. Run! Can it get me from there? I bloody well hope not. Bad move, mate. Keep running. Wait, Sam. Okay, Sam, let's get to this cave.
Okay. I really couldn't be bothered. Oh crap, there's a creeper over there.
Yeah.
And a skeleton.
Whoa,
he can't see me if I'm underwater. I'm like, I'm blue, so I blend in.
Yeah, really blended it. So.
Oh god, that creeper's looking. I don't like the creeper.
Okay, sorry, we're quite close here. I don't know, I'm talking more quietly.
Oh, yeah. Matt, where are you? Oh crap.
I'm just gonna eat some chicken underwater, Sam, we'll be fine.
I can see the I'm getting hit. Is this the cave? Okay, cool, I'm going into it. No, there's a skeleton. There's a spider. I'm getting hit. Ah crap.
Yes, Sam, you distract them.
You mean get killed by them?
Yep.
God damn it, go away.
Yes, Sam, I made it. Good job. You're a terrific asset to this team.
They can't get up here, this is hilarious.
Okay, I'm gonna try and make Oh yes, good, I got enough. So I'm not gonna go back and get that. The first night's the hardest.
And there
night.
We go, I'm not even going to try and get
Wow, really?
Yep.
We got a noob over here. Guys, we got a noob.
Wow.
Oh my god, Sam, kill it! Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it.
Barehanded! Rah!
You can kill it, I'll make a sword in the meantime. I'll make two swords in
Bloody fact. Hell, it's not dying! Oh.
God, no. Oh my god, I just falcon punched over block. Oh my god, no. Ugh. Creepers.
Matt?
Are you by my stuff?
Yeah.
God damn you. I think I know where to go. Okay, so. Oh, I said wait there. I was like, yeah, let's be over here.
Ah! Nope. Bad skin.
Okay, I admit I'm stumped. Wait, no.
I'll teleport you to me if you want.
No, I've almost. Almost. Got gonna ninja this. Vines. Ow. Whoa, Sam!
You're boring me.
Where are my torches?
I've got your stuff.
Thank you. Did my torches fall on the floor?
One torch I've got.
Okay, stick it in the entrance. Yeah, mushrooms. Keep one of the swords, by the way, you're gonna need it.
I only got one sword.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I know why. I think I blew up before I can make the rest.
There you go, there's everything except for the sword.
I'll make you some, yeah, sure, keep it. I'll make you some more stuff.
My recommendation is sealing up the entrance for the time being.
You don't say.
No, I am saying. I'll fill it up with gravel. Let's keep the little window. Keep this bit.
Keep one bit, yeah.
So we can see whether it's night or day and stuff. One torch.
Yeah.
Okay, can you make me a pickaxe, please?
Yeah.
Oh, there's coal here.
Is there?
They're right here.
Well, that isn't a piss take at all. Give me a sec. Sounds like you're just opening a can or something. Yeah. No, I definitely want the sword.
There you go, there's a piece of coal, make that into torch.
Don't have it.
Oh god, you're not picking it up. There you go.
You're retarded.
There you go, you picked it up.
That's four torches.
Alright, can I have two of them?
Sure.
We need to be torch consumed. Hopefully we find coal on our little dig.
Yep. Okay, so let's have a look in here.
Are we doing casual mine?
Oh my god!
I'm just doing a mine.
Just do casual. Ow.
Perhaps, sorry.
Ow.
I forgot. Yeah, my bad. There we go. Hopefully, casual we come mine. Across something like amazing. Freaking gravel!
Might just have to make a shovel.
Nah, there's no point. It's not too bad to mine, so.
No, I guess not.
I can still see, kind of. There you go.
There you go.
Coal, yes!
Get damn coal out, David.
I will get that coal, man. Very, very lucky coal finder.
Yeah, yeah.
Otherwise, we would have been dead within a couple. We've lost the treehouse, but hey.
Yeah, I want to build some big ass evil mansion top of that mountain, you know? To make it look really sinister.
We'll find the treehouse eventually.
Why is it gone like slightly blue? Okay, I'm going to put a torch down.
By the way, iron is going on a. If we find any iron, it's going on, what am I call it first? What? Shears.
Sure.
We need beds for a starter.
Sam, don't get too frisky.
Oh, shovels might be a good idea, actually.
You don't say.
No, I am saying.
Iron. Yeah, boy. And coal. Oi, oi, Sabaloy.
Tom's OCD.
Alright.
Ow.
Bitch.
There's one more bit there.
Yeah, there's like 50, 100 more bits.
Ow. I can't really see much. Okay, Matt, I'm gonna start digging again.
Speed's precise. 5,000 for my pieces. Okay, I'm gonna go make a hell of a lot more torches because this is just getting silly, is it not? It's minus coal first time. Yay, thank you, Sam. Where's that lava? Oi!
What?
Nothing. Just die.
I'm getting mining XP here, you know. Okay. See, they should do that. Mining XP. That'd be sick.
I don't know.
Oh, we're Matt, I'm like, going backwards.
Let's do a casual mine. Then we just go ahead and build some giant ass staircase.
This is a casual mine. It's just
meh.
Sorry, this is gonna annoy me after a while.
Mind fuck.
Okay, let's do a stock check. What have you got in your inventory?
Lots.
That's a very, very good stock check. Well done.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna make a furnace.
Go ahead. Okay, what are we gonna do? Okay, so it's light outside. Gonna have a quick sneak peek.
I'm gonna go for a wood run.
I'm not gonna. Long.
No,
okay,
Matt.
First of all, I know what you like, sir. Okay, there's some colder. First of all, I'm gonna get myself an iron shovel, actually. Why not?
Go for a. Get as much, like, I'm trying to. Planks as possible. There you go.
Okay. I've got one plank that helps, you know.
We need a load of wood, sir.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go look for a place to build our house. A big ass mansion.
Why don't we just build it around here?
Yeah, I'm just finding some friggin' massive hill.
Chickens must die!
Wow. That's racist. Not really, but you know.
Racist.
I don't know.
There's a very convenient
place
there.
Okay, so what we got here? Okay, so that's just strange, but that's pretty cool. So
what?
That's impossible geometry, right there. Alright, but is this, which hill's higher? So this hill is higher. Right, so I found a place we're gonna build our house, Sam. Not to worry.
Okay then. I think we should just like go cave exploring for a little bit.
Yep, I'm just gonna level this place out first. Get some good old dirt.
I'm just gonna like deforest the whole place.
Yay.
Okay, keep going up. Wait, where are you building the house?
Top of this giant hill.
Okay. Wait, what are we going to build it out of? Like, wood, stone?
Dirt.
Dirt, okay, that's amazing.
Dirt, silt, sand. Nothing valuable.
Brilliant. We're going to be the world's poorest mansion owners.
Yep. It's gonna blend in. It's gonna be like a ghillie suit house. And you can use
okay,
wood, but
chickens.
It can't be wooden planks. It can only be like whole pieces of wood.
Whole pieces of. Oh, okay, I get what you mean. That's gonna require a lot of wood, you do realize.
Yep. But this is gonna be some kick ass ghillie house. Okay.
Have you got sugar cane, by the way?
Yeah, but.
Okay, that's good. That's a good start. I'm just killing some chickens because we kind of need to kill them.
Evil bastard.
Anyway, oh, the rainforest is over here, so if we want to ever go back, it's
yeah,
just over there.
Over there. Okay, so I think it's a good place to end our first video. Thank you for watching. Hope you join us next time. See ya.